Hey, little kids. Got us Aerie. And well. Today's video, we're going to be watching VRChat TikToks. Watching furry VRChat TikToks and furry TikToks for Furry Friday. So I figured, why not also watch some VRChat TikToks? Because, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoy watching these TikToks with me. Watching me react to some of them I may have seen, some of them I may not have. As always, if you have any suggestions for something I should react to in the future, go ahead and submit it to the subreddit, to my Twitter DM, or in the comments down below. And I'm ready to start.
Happy Father's Day, got no fucking kid. Pull that game strong, bitch.
I got no fucking kid. Pull that game strong, bitch.
We running this couch. The cops outside. Lock up the house.
Kind of funny.
You did. You gonna die. You gonna die. Gonna die. Yeah. What it mean?
Boy. I don't think that's how that works.
I can't go.
I fixed it.
Beyond, hey, hey, I'm beyond all that fuck shit.
Hey. Oh, shit.
I guess.
Oh, man.
Okay, 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 okay.
Hold on. Headphone warning. A little too late, but you know, headphone warning. Now we can see.
So why didn't I flinch? Because the laws of science differ fundamentally from those of...
No, because you want to get hit in the face by balls. I mean, what?
Alright, in your class of 22...
I want to get hit in the face.
Due to who we forgot his name, so we had to use his gamer tag, Mr. McLovin.
I'm McLovin it.
Next up, Jason DeSleepio.
Jason DeSleepio.
And finally,
whatever the fuck that thing.
What?
I don't give a. There's a place downtown where the freaks will come around. It's a hole in the wall.
God, my tracking. Can't do that. Is this something that people consider funny? I don't understand it.
That's enough.
That's enough.
Well, that was it. That was short. Yeah.
I could do this shit with no effort. You know I do this shit with no effort. I could do this shit with no effort.
I actually cannot do it at all, and it is very difficult.
So why do you want to work at McDonald's?
Because I need the money.
Excuse me?
Because I deeply value McDonald's work culture, and it's always been my dream job to become a McDonald's cashier.
Can you explain this gap between your resume?
Can you explain that gap between your teeth?
Excuse me?
During my time off, I was busy taking care of my family. But now that I'm ready to join the workforce again, I'm excited to make a huge impact in society by being a cashier.
Do you have any questions for us?
Yeah. Can you give me the fucking job?
I beg your pardon?
Give me the fuck.
Hello? I'm here to see the doctor.
Oh, come take a seat. So, what brings you in today?
So, I've been having these headaches recently.
That's an easy fix. You'll be in and out.
Oh, for real? Okay, bet.
I'm just gonna put these safety restrictions on you. All right, the doctor will be right out. Guy with headaches?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's that?
Hansel. Now, about these headaches. We're gonna have to amputate.
Amputate what?
The head.
Why?
No head, no headaches.
That doesn't sound right.
I'm sorry, are you the doctor? Did you go to doctor camp for 3 summers?
You are doctor not camp? Amputating my head.
Wait, you know what? Actually, I'm not supposed to amputate the head. It says here I gotta amputate the legs. All right.
Bro, that doesn't even make sense.
Doctor, I'm in the middle of something.
A man just came in with a severe poisonous infection in his left arm, spreading rapidly to his heart at this very moment. What do we do?
Give him some Advil.
Right.
Wait,
back to saving
can I get
your life.
Among Us. Hola, niño!
Finish, we will be right back after the break.
Here in the Army, it's not just about protecting the country. It's also about protecting the ones we love and care about. Coors Light Beer.
Wait, what beer? What does that have to do with the Army?
Okay, hold the fuck on. Okay, I know it's supposed to be, like, making fun of the, like, military and army ads that, like, the U.S. Army has, but real talk? Listen, deep down, I have a lot of respect for the Army and especially the military. It doesn't matter what military branch you're from, service is service, okay? And as long as you're fighting for your country and doing what you believe is right, that's all that matters.
I'm from a military family, so...
So am I. My great-grandpappy fought in World War II. No, I'm not even kidding, he did.
Hello?
Yes.
Papa fought in Vietnam.
Vietnam? I never understood why people didn't like the veterans from Vietnam. They were just following orders.
Picking up spills is no problem at all.
No different than
like
the veterans
neighbor,
from Afghanistan.
State Farm,
State Farm,
how
did
orders,
that
huh?
get in there?
Earthquakes,
the veterans
tornadoes,
from Iraq.
And all these
orders,
natural disasters
dude.
Are destroying people's homes,
doing what you think
their towns,
right.
and their lives. And we're here to make a change.
Damn, that's terrible.
And that's why the new Ford F-150 is on sale again! With a limited time edition!
What the hell? What the hell?
Hello?
And goodbye to anyone standing in John Cena's way when he takes on six men in a steel cage shoots and ladders match at WWE Super Slam. Order now and save $10 with a low price of just $49.99.
Sir, you guys just called me, and as I mentioned before, we're not ordering this, so please stop calling my house. Thank you and goodbye.
Calls again.
Hello?
Hi, can I speak to Champ?
Who?
Champ? Is Champ there?
Who is Champ?
That question will be answered this Sunday night!
Hey, sir!
Taking on Sheamus!
Quit calling my house!
The Undertaker!
Quit calling me!
CM Punk! And even Triple H!
My car's right here.
This is a police car, though.
Yeah?
What kind of dumb purchase of a car is that? Why would you drive
I'm
this?
I'm a police officer.
Hold on, bitch. You 12?
No, I'm 31.
Oh, that's a fat ass answer. I don't fuck 12. Goodbye.
Oh, not after I done used my good scrunchie. You get your ass back here. We going on our date.
No, we ain't.
And fake you under investigation.
What?
Yeah, you want it for questioning on a couple murders or some shit, but I was gonna take you in and do all that after I smashed.
How you gonna fucking try to smash?
Innocent until proven guilty, so
none of this make any
all
sense.
That extra shit later, I ain't even got no warrant for your arrest. You're just under investigation. You don't wanna fuck the police? Like, you don't listen to NWA? Like, you don't like Lil Wayne, Miss Officer? You know what? Never mind. You lame as fuck, bro. Why it's so hard to get casual dick nowadays? Damn, y'all got fucking standards and shit. I'm gonna go bust a couple of minor drug dealers and let them DP the PD. Oh, and I'll be back to arrest you later or whatever. You know, like, for a white guy, you're an awful serial killer.
I knew something was off as soon as I saw her ass wearing that sports coat. Fucking shoulder pad.
Are you calling to tell me that you caught the Ninetales Jinchuriki?
Nah, he's still good.
Okay, so then why are you calling me?
I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. I don't think we came with enough people for this mission.
Naga, so it's like six of y'all. How is that not enough people?
Ain't no lie, that out there handling us for real.
That means he must have mastered the Ninetales chakra.
See, that right there is what worries me.
What you mean?
I have not seen an ounce of the Ninetales chakra come out in this fight.
Are you telling me he's bodying you right now without the Ninetales?
All right, hear me out, man. So after I fucked with his village, right, man showed up on top of some frogs, right? And straight out the gate, he went and dropped one of my boys.
If it was out in the open, how'd you not see that?
To be honest, bro, I don't know how I didn't see that either, but what really scared me is when he swung and dropped one of us.
Okay, he only swung. Why did that spook you?
Bro, we was all watching. There was like eight eyes on him.
Okay, what are you getting at?
I want you to know that punch did not connect. We all seen it. He swung to the right, and somehow we got knocked to the left.
Okay, I'm gonna keep it a stack with you. That makes no fucking sense.
That's what I was saying, but I'm gonna figure something out. I just want you to know this is some bullshit.
Put your hands up. This is a robbery. Please don't hurt me.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
What?
What?
You're not gonna do anything?
No, why would I?
You just burst in here and said this is a robbery. I didn't even know you were gonna listen to me.
Well, you asked me nicely not to.
So you'll just do anything that I say.
As long as you said please.
Please give me your wallet.
Oh, sure. Here you go.
Not by the time I got out.
Now please give me the gun.
Okay.
Now please leave my house.
Oh, okay, yeah.
What a nice guy. Why does this keep happening?
How much does the Earth cost? I'm gonna buy the entire Earth and be king.
Don't think that's how that works.
What would you do if you were the leader of the free world?
I'm gonna take the smartest people on the planet
and breed
and make
them
work on mechanical
means. What?
You know, everyone making negative comments. The bees go get them.
Like, what? I lost you. Explain
bees.
That. What do you mean by that?
I've envisioned and will manifest mechanical bees.
So my question is, what is wrong with you?
My question is, how do we make mechanical bees target negative people? Because I will invest everything into that.
Behind you, I got him.
Appreciate that. I ain't even hear him behind me.
Far right, behind garbage can.
Got him. Yo, how did you see him?
Man on top of the building. He took two steps and a half, and he just crouched. Top of the building.
Got him.
I'm gonna buy all your stock in the mechanical.
Yo, your headphones is crazy.
Thank you. These are limited edition Astro 5000s. Wait, mom's in the trash can? Mom in the trash can.
Bro, what?
That sounds like delirious.
Your mom is in the trash can?
Up.
She's searching?
What are you talking about?
She found your report card. She got the report card.
Yo, how you know I threw my report card away?
She's looking at it. She's getting mad.
Bro, that's
she's getting mad.
That sounds like delirious.
She's on the move. She's pushing stairs!
What?
Bro, that sounds like delirious!
Whoa, bro.
She's in her room. She's looking for something. She's got the belt.
Bro.
She's pushing your room.
Bro.
Hide!
Thanks for working your ass off all year. We'll take your money now, please.
Okay, but how much do I owe you?
You actually have to figure that out for yourself.
Well, how do you know if it's the right amount?
We know.
Then can you figure it out and I'll just Venmo you the money?
No, we're not in the business of doing you favors. So correct me if I'm wrong. You get part of my paycheck and then that already taxed money gets taxed again when I buy stuff. And if I do something smart like invest it, that money gets taxed as well. And you want me to figure all that shit out? That's right. The funniest part in my opinion is that if you work even harder and make even more money, we'll take even more from you. What? Look, I don't make the rules. You absolutely make the rules, actually. Oh, yeah. So are you guys just curing cancer with this money, or I just want to know why you need so much? Not exactly. Most of the money goes to government programs that don't work, my salary, other stuff. Yeah, that right there, the other stuff, though. Like, what the fuck is that? Don't worry about it. Okay. Now, good news for you is that maybe next year you might get some money back if we took too much. Oh, okay, sweet, thanks. But odds are you'll be paying us more. Okay, not sure why you brought up that first part then. So, are you ready to conform to all these rules we made up? Do I have a choice? Not really. I can't fucking wait.
Can someone please explain why America uses Fahrenheit and not clitoris?
Now, sweetheart, I don't want to give you misinformation.
but I think clitoris is that little ball-headed baby on PBS.
You talking about that kid, Caillou. The clitoris is that one day on December 25th, you give each other gifts and you celebrate the birth of the Lord and Savior, Christmas. Jesus Christ.
You're thinking of Christmas. Yeah, no, the clitoris is that math subject we had to take in high school.
Oh, no, no, no. That's called calculus. Clitoris is that stuff you use to grease your pan before you cook something.
You're thinking of Crisco. Clitoris is the thing that the caterpillar goes into before it becomes a butterfly.
This fucking joke.
No. You're thinking of Chrysalis.
Sends me
now,
every
clitoris
time.
Is Christopher's last name. The guy who sailed over to America on the Mayflower. He sailed the ocean blue.
No. That's so Columbus. Far. Clitoris are the specialized shoes that you wear outside when playing sports on turf.
I'm trying to get a gram, cuz. Bro, I can't do it right now. I'm dropping my daughter off at school. I know. I'm the teacher. Just put it in their backpack. I'll grab it when they come in. You the teacher. Swear to God I am, cuz I got this bitch through the temp service, man. I get to show little people how to grow up. And you be smoking before you go to work? Tupata shit, do I? Boy, I fall off in this bitch at 7:30 in the morning, twist it, hit their ass with a bunch of blank papers and be like, write your name down. And I'm all A100s. They love me. I'm worried about my baby education. Well, you shouldn't be. She doing real good, bro. Well, that's good. But is you gonna bring me that gram, though, is the real question. Nah, bro, I don't feel comfortable doing this. I'm gonna give it to you in school. Boy, I swear to God, if your daughter walk in my fucking classroom and that backpack ain't loud, I'ma flunk that bitch for the whole year. Your child gonna be legally fucking stupid cause her daddy wanna play police with a gram. Bro, I'ma come up there and talk to the teachers and I'ma put the FBI on your goddamn belt loose. Boy, don't ever try to test me. I'll make that bitch an orphan. Bro, all I got is some shake anyway. Well, you better hope I can smoke them fucking particles or it's gonna be some shit in your life. What the fuck is happening to me?
I wanna go Pokemon hunting tonight. But do Pokemon be out this late or do they got like a curfew? Do they be sleepy and shit? I don't know. I tried to go Pokemon hunting tonight, and the Pokemon was asleep. I threw a Pokeball at him, and he was like, hey, I got a job interview in the morning. The Pokemon looked at me, and he said, why you trying to catch Pokemon? It's so late. And I said, because it's Pokemon Go. And he said, Pokemon go to sleep, too. And I know y'all going to judge me because I'm a grown man, and I'm on Snapchat, and I'm crying about Pokemon. Okay.
That was funny. That was really funny. I have a different. I find stupid shit.
Officer, I can explain. It's medicinal. It was prescribed
first
to me.
First of all, that's a prostitute.
And?
Second, is she breathing? I don't think she's breathing.
And?
Where are you going? You're lost. Dollar Tree headset. So free. Freer than a public restroom. You're literally dog water. ZOPR. Earning check. Oh, wait, you have none?
What's up, player? Trying to pick up some baddies in the club?
Like you know it, homie!
Are these all the same person? They are. Can I get a different person?
No.
Please? No? Oh, wait. There we go.
Pika pika, pika pika.
Naruto.
You don't have to do this.
Pika pika pika.
Naruto.
I can't be the only one that would absolutely pin her to the ground and rail the absolute motherfucking shit out of Sakura. It's on site for me. Goddamn, mommy got good looks.
Naruto!
Please don't do this!
I will peg you!
Huh? Naruto?
Pika?
Wait, what the?
Huh?
Pika pika?
Rick, she's dead. Fuck her. I mean, what?
Skip.
Oh.
Necrophilia be like.
No,
Rick, she's dead. Fuck her.
Naruto.
Pika 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 pika.
Hey there, Sasuke!
Pika?
Do you know what time it is, Sasuke?
Pika, pika. got you.
Squirtle, squirt! Squirtle, squirt! Squirtle!
Settle down, Squirtle-rama. I just can't wait to see Sasuke grow.
Sasuke's so sexy, I can barely contain myself.
Sasuke is mine.
Omega?
Just come in here, Sasuke, and find out.
Biga, biga.
Get in here, I can't wait anymore. Naruto, wait! Not my Sasuke!
No! Sasuke!
We got you!
No!
Pika, pika, pika,
you son of a bitch, motherfucker! You son of a bitch! I'm gonna!
I was gonna say you kiss your mother with that mouth, but I'd rather you kiss me with that mouth. What?
Vika! Vika, Vika!
Oh my god, I heard the fucking. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, guys, hold on. I heard the fucking, like, drum start, and instantly my brain went to, is this, like, the Pornhub intro? Is that supposed to be the joke here? And then it was Naruto, and now I feel like a bad person. Now I feel like I need to go to church on Sunday. I feel like mommy needs to go to church again. As fucking if. As if I would. Nah, fam. Why are there a bunch of dancing Narutos on the stairs? I don't understand it. I don't get the joke here. What is the joke supposed to be? Is this supposed to be like Shadow Clone Jutsu? I don't understand the joke! I'm too uncultured in the world of anime. I haven't seen Naruto in like 12 years. Mika! Oh god!
Mika! Mika, Mika! Mika, Mika!
Oh, it's all Pikachu based Naruto meme. That's why. Can I get regular VR chat TikToks, please?
No anime. No. Furry.
Oh. Furries for Friday. Got. You guys saw what I searched, right? I did not search furry. Why is it.
The more popular. Oh, fuck you, normies.
Okay, you know what? You know what? No fucking, you know fucking, you know fucking what? No goddamn what? You know what? Screw you, chat. Furry TikToks, because I said so. Oh. Not Furry Friday. Furry TikToks because I can't fucking find anything else.
Bro, there's a baddie over there.
Man, you shouldn't be talking about girls like that. They're just trying to get a workout.
Oh, there's a guy with a fatty over there.
Pissing all by yourself, handsome?
See you when chat's pissing by themselves.
You put a guy's wiener in your mouth, that makes you gay, stupid! Nuh-uh.
Well, maybe right. I am gay.
What sound is that?
A dinosaur.
A what?
Dinosaur.
It's a what?
Dinosaur.
Make the sound again.
Right.
Oh, you talking about them things from Jurassic Park?
Want a break from the ads?
Want a break from the ads?
I'm Mark.
I'm Mori, bitch.
Bruh, if Mark wasn't already dating someone, it's on site for me.
My suit makes a noise when you open its mouth.
Ah!
Can I please bite a chunk out of that ass?
I thought I was about to get sad on her. About to be like, yes, please. She wanted me to cut it. That bitch is a baby. I'm a
fucking ass. Pissing all by yourself, handsome?
Oh, don't worry about it, Timmy. My dreams were shattered years ago.
How many years ago?
How old are you?
Oh shit.
Right?
Kill everyone in your family. Stab them.
Oh, don't worry about it, Timmy. My dreams were shattered years ago. How many years ago?
How old are you again? I feel like that's my biological
dad. Bro, I feel like that's every parent. Okay, hold the fuck up. Was that a furry with a lightsaber?
Yes.
Please normalize fursuiters holding lightsabers. That awoken something inside of me. Not horny, no, not horny. But I that was pleasing to look at. Not horny, pleasing. That was pleasing to look at. I just realized with this outfit and the glasses, hairstyle, I look like a goddamn librarian. Don't I? I look like a sexy librarian, especially with the way that the tails are, like, massive. I mean, what? I'm just kidding, YouTube. They're balloons. Don't demonetize me. They're balloons. They're not titties.
Please.
I mean, like, what the fuck are we supposed to do now?
Hold on. That sent me like a fucking truck. Hold on, what? What happened?
Please.
I mean, like, what the fuck are we supposed to do now? Do you guys do drugs?
What am I?
European.
No. European.
Catch Bonnick and the Goo Boy every Wednesday at 7, 8 Central.
Sitcoms in the early 90s be like...
I made a mistake. I put my Apple Pen down on a fucking blanket and it evaporated. Nah.
Don't worry. Problems. I'm not gonna do what everyone thinks I'm gonna do. Flip out, man.
Clearly lowering my self-esteem and you're going to make me kill myself, I swear to God.
Whatever, go here.
It's time to go to heaven, my child.
Captain, what are you doing? Stop it.
Don't
stop
fight.
It. Get out. Help.
Stop.
Time to go to heaven, my child.
The horse is here.
People I don't really like. You.
It's Thursday, so that means it's Chibi's favorite day to commit a crime.
Arson.
Hello?
I could be butt booty naked right now, and you never know.
Bro, matter of fact,
Hello?
Do your mama know what you be doing, bro?
Oh, my God, why?
No,
cute little dog you've got there. But hold on. In a previous life, he could have been George Washington.
These are the top three things I wish I would have done differently when starting my pressure washing business. First is get more hose. Hauling a pressure washer...
Oh my God, I think there was a power surge.
A power surge? Really?
Yeah, I'm not kidding, there was a power surge.
There was no power surge. It went dark for a moment because you blinked. Oh...
No matter what I do, no one at school wants to be friends with me.
Yeah, I literally can't relate to that problem at all, but you know who no one likes? Hey, Mamo!
First of all, how dare you?
All of them. Send your landlord all of them.
Am I?
Assert dominance.
A whore?
I am an affordable slut.
Hey, want a cookie? Ugh, I don't like them type of cookie.
Well, I'm a member.
Yeah.
Leave a hot call like December.
What?
Wanna help me look, Rainbow Dash?
Yeah, why don't you suck my tit, you dumb bitch? Swag.
Word.
Be for well, I'm a member.
Yeah.
Leave a hot call like December.
What?
Well, my views are pretty low. You know what that means.
Time to show some ass.
Time to be a whore.
Excuse me?
Exactly.
What's your name and occupation?
Jerry Jones, and I'm a fucking racist.
Oh.
And every day's a dream when I'm carrying your love with me.
I hate when you do something for somebody because they asked you to, and they turn it sexual. They're like, oh, you're so submissive. Good job.
Bitch, no, I'm just
like,
such
no,
a person.
Motherfucker, I'm just nice. I'm just a good person.
Some might also call me a good girl.
Some might say I'm a good boy.
But I just can't date a dude with a vag. When we fell in love,
same. Hi, Mar.
Slowly took off her wig, and she was completely bald.
I didn't even know it was Mark until I looked at the bag, and then I saw the skirt, and I'm like, yeah,
not
that's
just
Mark.
Bad, it was a shit show.
Big racks, big ass, look back, pose, face down,
hi,
ass
Mark.
Up, touch your
hype. Hey, it be me, I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
These are the love of the underdogs on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stops. Go ahead, MVP.
Okay, go for it, go for it. Give me some good material.
Wage at school, you're with those freaks.
Please tell me that Red Hot says Make America Great Again, because that would make this the fucking greatest TikTok. A fucking British kid making fun of an American furry who probably makes four times the amount of money his dad makes. Imagine how long it took to score.
Oh, you like dick? Oh, hell no. You one of them, bitch.
Dick's Pizza. Not sure how much dicks you can handle? No sweat. Because even our smallest dicks are 10 inches long.
Pardon?
There's a bunch of dicks at your door. We deliver. So get off your computer and eat dicks.
People see me spending money on expensive shit and think I'm rich. Bitch, I'm not rich. I'm not irresponsible. Rich.
Two plastic Easter eggs filled with mung beans. Two Christmas tree ornaments filled with jingle bells. Two wads of masking tape tied together with a pink ribbon.
I be dirty dancing, all the yelling gravy Swayze.
Damn, baby, you so vicious, you so clean.
So delicious.
That is so me when I... No, no.
I have a problem.
Hold on.
I have a bit of a problem, a conundrum, if you... So, listen. Okay, so there's all the wholesome furries, right? All the wholesome furries on TikTok. I don't have a problem with the wholesome furries on TikTok. I don't have a problem with the lewd furries on TikTok either. I have a problem with the middle ground that's like... oh, I'm wholesome, and then they post a thirst trap, and when people comment about the thirst trap and say stuff like, oh, mommy, and oh, I want to fuck you, or oh, sit on my face, they get angry, like, why'd you post a fucking thirst trap? Why? If you don't want that kind of comment, don't post a thirst trap. It's not this hard. Come on. Anyway. That's enough of air.
Howdy, bitch.
Howdy, bitch. Are you gay? I think this had audio at some point.
Motherfucker, I know you can talk!
So excited for our date.
Yeah, me too.
And I love your car.
Thanks, I just got it yesterday. Has a bunch of cool features on it.
Reminder to beat your meat and bust a nut before picking up Jessica so you can have post-nut clarity.
It was probably from the previous owner.
Reminder to shave that hairy asshole of yours so you can get your ass eaten like you've always wanted.
This previous owner wowing, right?
Would you like me to resume the video you were watching?
Please don't.
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
Pretty cool features, right?
Hold on.
God, wait. I hate this car.
Shut the fuck up.
Hold on. I'm sorry. Horse pounds? No wonder it splits you open.
You little bitch.
Yes, ma'am.
But a man could be like, balls. And y'all think it's the funniest thing in the world.
Balls.
And every day's a dream when I'm carrying your love with me.
I'm carrying your love with me.
To my brother, she owls. She owls.
Is that Mark? That's Mark. There he is.
Suck out my big fat man cheese, bitches. Rah! Rah!
Inside you, there are two kidneys.
I'm gonna steal them.
Only if I could have the profits.
I'm going back to 505.
Blows up pancakes with mine.
My fucking pancakes.
Just kill me already! I'm a villain, not a monster.
It's same. Hey, same.
The Earth says hello.
If my systems and calculations are correct, it shows that you're fatherless.
Fucking sent me as a child, like, sent me over the moon.
Yeesh!
I hope that you choke on a piece of concrete and literally go to hell. I will see you in hell.
Jump off the bench. Alright, jump off the bench.
Yo, what's up? You wanna have a slumber party tonight?
Dude, I don't wanna have a slumber party. I'm fucking 17.
Yeah, I don't wanna have a slumby either.
There's gotta be something fun in my parents' closet. Wanna dress up like ladies? Wouldn't that make us kind of fruity?
What's the matter?
Scared you might like it?
Suck
out
my big fat man cheese, bitches! Rah! Rah!
Hey. Get the fuck out of here.
Hours, days, weeks, months, years, decades.
You have to go to the doctors.
And every day's a dream when I'm carrying your love with me.
I'm taking all of your money.
Not what I thought it was.
I think she wanna love.
Let's change the subject. Cause we don't have time to unpack all of that.
Steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do?
It wasn't something that I thought about, but knew that you were absolutely down. I just really want to talk to you again. It's hard not to ever haunt you in the end.
Hey.
Oh.
Well. And now that we've had that screaming.
Sorry, I was yawning.
Okay. Well, ladies and gentlefish, my little kits and pups, my little pets, my playthings.
What?
It's that time of the year, that time of the day, that time of the video. Where you like, you subscribe, you go to the subreddit and my Twitter DMs, and you send me the silly or stupid or funny TikToks you want me to react to. Or if you're one of those perverts, you can send me dick pics, I don't care. But, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see all of you. Bye-bye.